To decorate the loaf using just a blade, start by humidifying it so that the dusted flour sticks to the surface. I use a mix of rice and wheat flour to ensure that it still remains visible after baking. To create a pattern, I first mark some guidelines with a simple thread. Within each square, I cut small parallel lines. These cuts are not deep. Their purpose is only to create a design pattern. I keep the blade perpendicular to the surface of the loaf and I try to apply the same light pressure when scoring. The final scoring is deep and its purpose is to help the loaf grow more in the oven. The expansion will happen where the tension is easier to break. And that is where the deep scoring was done, preserving the pattern with shallow scoring.